can rake. First, we have to get a rake to pile up the dry leaves. Then start raking it, piling them together. So it's easy for us to pick it up and put it in the trash can. Okay, then we get a broom and a dustpan. Broom and a dustpan and put it in the trash can. That's it.
Okay, so like Miss Magdalena said, first we need to get our rake, and then we need to rake the leaves into a pile. Once they're in a pile, we get our dustpan and we put them into the trash. And that's it. It's easy.